Montgomery brings him down at the 6-yard line. That makes it first and goal. Makes it second and 10. Six. Makes it first and goal. ball's incomplete. Oliver was the intended receiver on the play. That brings up second and goal. The pass is incomplete. Oliver, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it third and goal. Makes it second and six.
Yeah. The college football season is in full swing, and our Road to Glory student athlete turned a lot of heads this week. He simply could not be stopped. In what is becoming a ritual for him, he was honored as player of the game yet again. Kirk Herbstreit joins us now to lend us his expertise and break down the game.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, the game could not have gone any better. They delivered a woodshed beating this week. Our Road to Glory subject played a major role in this team getting the victory. In fact, Aaron, I just got word that he's also been named the Conference Player of the Week for his performance. He had no trouble finding a receiver downfield. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well. This was a good win for our Road to Glory athlete because of all the things he did right. He checked off at the line when he had to. He made good decisions. He made the right reads, put the ball in the money. Just a very solid all-around effort to get his team the victory. You know, this guy seems to get better each week and seems more and more comfortable with his role within this team. For Temple, they're going to be challenged by this incredible talent, and they'll need to look for a way to stifle his impact on the game. All right, EA.
All right, Herbie, thanks so much. Thanks for tuning in to another edition of our Road to Glory series. This young man is sure.
Welcome, football fans. Today's matchup is between the Akron Zips and the Temple Owls.
That'll make it 35.
goal. The pass falls incomplete. Wright was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it third and goal. Miller makes the tackle. Call it a gain of 5 yards. That brings up second and five. Incomplete pass. Oliver, the intended receiver on the play. Third down.
pass falls incomplete. Moore was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten. Arnold makes the tackle. Loss of 1 yard on the play. That makes it third and 11. Makes it second and ten. Makes it second and six. Incomplete pass. Wright was the intended receiver on the play. That brings up second and goal. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely. Yeah.